my delicious viewers. Delicious viewers, how are you? Welcome to this short little video. Welcome to this short little video. Just making this video to say thank you to all of you delicious viewers who watch the channel, support the channel. Thank you. I just got home from work. I had to film a little intro and outro for a collab I'm doing with Tastaway ASMR. So I thought I would just make a little video too as well, but just a short one because I'm really tired and I'm hungry and I need to shower, and like this is what I look like after I've worked all day and been up since 6. Right now it's like 5:30 in the afternoon, but it's like all the makeup wears off and like it smudges and I get tired and I look all like, oh, you know. My hair looks a lot darker. My hair looks a lot darker. I'm wearing different lipstick today. I tried out this different lipstick. What do you think? It's kind of nice. It's like a violet purple kind of. It doesn't quite look like that on camera, but it is like that. Like a pastel-y color, like a pastel-y color, like a pastel-y color. I kind of like it, but I kind of don't. I like the color, but it's hard to get it along the edges because I don't have a lip liner in this color. And like if I open my mouth like this, I can see inside it's not matching, and I don't really like that. I see a lot of people wearing lipstick where it's a little bit mismatched and it just looks a bit off for me. Like in my opinion, that's how I feel. So that's why I'm always wearing like the red kind of lipstick, because it goes with my natural lip kind of already. So I can't pull off all those like fancy colors they have. Although it would be fun. I read somewhere that if you put like foundation on your lips first and then you apply it on top, it looks better, but I haven't actually tried that yet. I don't know if I will. I think somebody wanted me to play with my hair. I read a comment or two about that. I don't do it that often. I don't know. I don't think it's that tingly for me. Like to watch it. A little bit, I guess, sometimes. It depends, I guess. What else is happening? What else is going on in the video at the time? While I'm playing with my hair, I'm gonna take this time to also let you guys know, to remind you guys. Most of you guys who are probably watching this kind of video already know about this, but if you don't know, I have two other channels. One is a gaming. One is a gaming channel. I have two other channels. One is a gaming channel. Alysaa does gaming. I think that's what it's called. Check the description. Please come over there and subscribe. To be honest, like, it's a gaming channel where I play games and I comment while I'm playing. And it's kind of ASMR-y, in my opinion, because I can't seem to talk loud. Like, it's soft-spoken. And like you kind of just like hear me like talking about what's happening, kind of like what I do in my ASMR videos when I talk about what's happening. It's kind of like that. So yeah, actually I like it. I like the sound of my voice in that tone while playing the game and hearing a little bit of the game sounds too. Like I don't have the volume super high, so you guys don't have to worry about that. But I played some horror games and they're kind of fun and creepy and scary. And so if you want to like get scared with me and like cozy up in your blanket and watch me play, then it's kind of fun. Because that one is like dark and like you're like kind of actually make it. I think I could do it. But I have to keep reminding everyone, because I think some people don't know, and then they're like, why do you have a gaming channel? Because I make so many videos, everybody can't possibly watch every video, so. And also my Spanish channel. My goal is to make 2,000 subscribers by the end of the year, and I'm so close. I'm like 1,900. Yeah, so really close. And I got some Spanish videos there too, so if you want to see more of my videos, just go there. I have so many more. Haircut one, talking one, finger flutter one, hand movement, like so much over there too. Okay. But my Spanish isn't very good. So, yes, my other channels. Links are in the description. If you want to follow me on Instagram or Twitter, links are in the description too. If you want to support me on Patreon and get some extras, videos, voice recordings, things like that, you can check out my Patreon. All those links are in the bottom. Is this tingly? I don't know. God, I look so tired. I don't like it. Today we went shopping with some of the kids. We went shopping to the produce store and bought some vegetables. And tomorrow we're gonna wash them and cut them up. And then make a soup. We're gonna make stone soup. These really chunky earrings. They're kind of like too big because my ears are so small. Videos and like blah, 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 stuff like that. I feel like like not a lot of people will watch it, but then at least I can direct them to that video when people ask me questions like that. Like, this video basically is going to be however long it's going to be. And then I'm going to transfer it to my other laptop, and then I'm going to put it in Premiere, and then I'm going to edit the audio, edit the video, export it, upload it to YouTube. And there you go. But sometimes when you upload it to YouTube, you want to set the time that it's going to come out, because maybe I'm not going to be home, or I'm going to be like watching TV, or I'm going to be tired. So I set the time, and then the video automatically gets published. So sometimes there's stuff like that. So I don't know, maybe some people are curious about that process. Now I just made a big mess. Let me see if I have that brush. I don't actually really like the cut right now. Too short here. I want this to hurry up and grow. That part. I want that part to hurry up and grow. Delicious. I'll try to.